local film festival with a unique mission makes plans for its next event.
And one VIP who will be there, who is part of a series with a major player in pop culture, RJ Mitte. He played Walter White's son, Walt Junior, in Breaking Bad. He's going to be a part of this year's ReelAbilities Film Festival. He was diagnosed with cerebral palsy as a young boy, and his character had the condition. ReelAbilities uses films, music, dance, discussions, and other programs to explore the art and stories of people with disabilities and some of their other differences. It runs March 9th through the 12th at the Duke Energy Center.